it may occur to you. It would be nice if it would occur to you. It never... Was I supposed to stay still?
No.
Oh, all right. So when I push it and it says captured...
Seconds to record a picture.
Oh, all right.
We have an hour of tape, and I have a whole nother tape, and I have three more batteries.
Oh, God. Was I supposed to move? Could I move?
It doesn't matter once you capture.
Oh, yeah. It went away.
Well, every time you look, it's going to show... This.
Huh?
Just go like this and shoot it.
Without looking? Yeah, but you can't get close like...
This looks awesome. Yeah.
Well, I can hardly wait to get these on my computer. Okay, now we have to move along. It's recording this.
Oh, well, if you pushed it and it's recording, it's
already recorded. I can move?
Yeah. Better, Mom. I made it lower.
Yeah, well, then... Oh, did you need to go there? Go right ahead.
No, I'm just right.
I've got 10,000 pictures of this. That's all right. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Ugh. Need to get to see it. Okay, James, this lady is going to want to...
Okay, well, I'm going to rock it right now.
Okay. Oh, this is what you did at Aunt Mary's. Uh-huh.
What would happen is that the contrast between the door and that column are only going to be one apart.
Yes.
This is where I have to have a tripod.
You can use my tripod if you want. Oh, yes, it always is.
For you, see?
Well.
Fond of.
We're lucky they even gave us a button.
Oh, really?
To do stuff.
Oh, jeez.
Because a lot of these.
Okay, we're all set.
Let me see that real quick. I want to see something.
You can't.
See, now video is cool in some other. To me, it's the easiest camera to compose and capture. And see,
Well, I'll tell you. Okay. Come with me, my friend.
Actually, it's not, Mom. It's right on.
Right, take one over exposed and... Sure!
Cloudy?
Well, in my eyes it is, but that doesn't mean anything.
Oh, you're getting...
Because there's side wash of light.
Ah!
In fact, let me get...
Magnificent. If you walk this the opposite direction, all new shop. Uh-huh. The coloring of the leaves to the lilies are just so incredible. Okay, son.
So I'm going to be back at
okay.
1, that would be to LA at 2.
Okay,
LA.
All right. All right.
Okay. Looks like Caesar.
Oh, it's great.
I'm fucking riding waves, bro. If you just chill out, you might get in a fucking movie or something.
Instead, you're fucking wanting to hassle me. I've been riding here 20 fucking years. Every wave should be my fucking wave. Not doing it today. Alright, maybe we get one on this one.
Hey, Shelly. What are you doing?
Boy, look.
So what are you doing, projector boy?
Oh, the belt slipped in the back. Because I was fucking around.
Started out.
Heads up, he's gonna pull this one right here. That's in focus, sir. Here comes a bomb once that heads up. Are you messing with the focus?
No. See, I don't know if it's perfectly focused or not. Oh, I saw like one frame of that, yeah.
Hey, Charlie, what you gonna do? Get him, Charlie. Where's your ball with the belt, Charlie? Charlie, where's your ball with the belt? Thank you.
Shuttle Columbia reporting into Mission Control. Over.
Air Force Bull.
Your music, Oz World Radio.
Welcome to Fabulous Finds. How many times have you been surfing the internet and just found...
Yeah, I saw that. Now I gotta go throw coke. Yeah, but it's fucking, it's a song Scarter don't know nothing about. And it's fucking, just think of like you can sing it, right? Okay, just think of it for like those kind of dreamy segments with like lots of water and it's just got some little key points that it's got a lot of beats to match to, you know? It's like one of those songs that's got a lot of potential for it.
This is one of the most cool songs, you know? Yeah, the more you fucking make mistakes and shit. That little it's just fucking
Mr. President with Coco Jumbo at number 12. I am Styx Franklin. Coming up next, I'll check out this week's email.